Ever since I was a kid, it seemed I collected something. But one time it was comics and magazines about sports. Then when I was 16, I started collecting jazz records. Then for some reason, I got obsessive about it. No matter how many records I get, I'm never gonna be satisfied. What am I gonna do? This is like being a junkie.
I decided I'd just talk to you, you know, because I just want to tell you that some of the music we play is really not geared for your bumping enjoyment. It's geared for you to think. So for those of you who don't think too much, I'm just telling you about that shit before we drop it on you.
Louder than words.